Tim and I are about to go in. Here we go. Okay, Tim, you gonna clear that mask or what? You okay? Good. Feels like a heavy rain. Winds on the coast tonight. Rats, missed another one. We may get tossed tonight. Storm warning. He's made it pretty plain. Check out that great big sea turtle just lying there sleeping underneath the rocks. Pretty cool. We'll give it a little tap test here and see if I can wake it up. No luck. Time to move on. Oh, look. A hog snapper. Alright, dialing in. Oh, I hit it, but it comes off the spear. Okay, if you don't like seeing fish get shot, close your eyes for a second. Look what I found! The hog snapper that I just shot earlier. Here it is. Not looking so good. Time to finish him off. Tim spots something. He's zeroing in, closing in the distance. Fires and misses. Sorry, Tim. After I bagged my little lobster with Tim's help, now it's time to get that big lobster that Tim got. This one's being a little more stubborn. Tim's on the hunt again, zeroing closing distance on another grouper, fires, and misses again. Chases all the other grouper away too. Just not our day for grouper. Stay tuned for a couple of pictures after the credits here that were taken by Mike Gardner, and also John Doyle was on board.